I told you that I have so many plans to ruin your life.
But my son and I said I don't want to see anybody around me when I am grieving for Mason. But we need help. We are homeless.
Please give me a sign, Grandma. Show me that you are still with us and protect us. I need you now more than ever.
Hey, Edward. I guess you don't have any money left to buy you something to eat. Am I right?